everyone, what's up? Today I'm gonna be doing this thing where I come on here and publicly humiliate myself in front of thousands of people. Seriously though, I'm here doing another one of my embarrassing college moments videos. I think we're on number 4, which is, guys, that's not a good thing. That just means that I've had so many embarrassing moments. Like, this is terrible. And I hate awkward, embarrassing moments, yet they haunt me. And unlike most people who, you know, they experience something embarrassing and then they kind of just push it to the past and forget about it, no, I rehash it. I go over it. I make sure the world knows about them just so it's that much more embarrassing. So yeah, if you would like to hear about 3 embarrassing moments that have happened to me in college thus far, then stay tuned and don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you haven't already, I feel like I kind of said that with like a brogue. What? I can't do accents. That's embarrassing. So the very first moment happened freshman year of college. And if you are new to my channel, I am currently a junior in college. So this happened 2 years ago and I was at a bar and I was talking to some random person, just some random kid. And I have this thing when I go out, I can't, unless like I'm having a really great conversation, I can't speak to people for more than like 30 minutes. I have to always be like bopping around and talking to new people. I just feel like, I don't know, I just get like trapped, like So it's literally, it's weird, like all of a sudden, like I'll be talking to someone and this thing in my mind will go off and I'll be like, oh my gosh, we need to go to another person. That sounds weird, but that's embarrassing in and of itself. So I was talking to this kid and then this thing in my head was going off and I'm like, gotta go. So normally I think of like an excuse, which is like, oh, I have to go to the bathroom, my friend, this, that. But for some reason I was just like, he's literally in the mid-sentence. This is actually really weird. And I was just like, well, I gotta go. And he was like, what? Like, so confused. I'm just like, see you later. And like, I was like acting like so cool. I was like backing away. I'm like, peace out. Cause like, I didn't really care who, like, I don't even know who he was. And so I'm like, peace. And I remember him just looking at me so confused. And he's standing by in the dance floor at this one bar. And then I turn around and I see these 2 girls fighting, like fist fighting. Okay, this is not a common occurrence, by the way. Like, it's really not. I make it like sound like this is like a normal, this is not normal. But they're the 2 most ghetto people you will ever see. Like, not to sound like, I don't know, but they were just screaming ghetto-ness. I wish I could describe them to you, but just picture the 2 most ghetto, like big, like, not to sound mean, but yeah, they were like big, like they could have, Ronda Rousey, I don't even know if she could have beaten them. They just started like fist fighting each other. And for some weird reason, little old me, I'm not that little, I'm 5'5", but still, like, I don't know, they were like 6 foot, I don't even know. Decided, why don't I break it up, okay? Not a good idea. So they're fighting, fist fighting. All right, there are like guys crowded around even who aren't even breaking it up because it's that intense. But I decide to get in the middle of them and try to break it up. Like, what? So I'm like, guys, no fighting. I don't know who they are. They don't even go to my school. They're like locals. I'm like, no fighting. Get in the middle of them. Literally within like a millisecond, I get shoved into a brick wall. And no one even cares. No one even knows. But I'm literally get shoved into the brick wall. I'm like, what just happened? Look up, and obviously the guy who I left is just staring right at me. And I'm just like, and I end up having to walk back to him and be like, I just hit my head on the wall. Can you help me? My head hurt for the rest of the night. Cause yeah, my head didn't directly go into the brick wall. My hands hit it first, but it still did hurt. And it was a brick, yes, it was brick wall. So that was not a really fun experience. Not a fun time in my life. But I'll never know why I would ever feel the need to break up a fist fight. Why I ever thought I could, like what? Next story. This next story, it's not really that embarrassing because technically no one saw, but it's one of those things where it's like, guys, imagine someone saw, like imagine what could have happened. So let's get into it. So freshman year, you obviously use communal bathrooms at school, love them. And so I went into the shower and I lived on a floor that was co-ed and there were just always girls, boys running all around in the hallway. So whenever I used to finish my shower, I would wrap myself up in my towel and really speedily go into my bedroom because I don't want anyone to see me in my towel. It's just weird, like that moment, like you're in your towel walking back, like, hey, you know, it's just weird. So I'd always try to like really speedily walk over to my bedroom. So I did that, you know, the normal night. I think it was like a Thursday or something like that, maybe Wednesday. And I'm walking back and I wrap myself in my towel and I'm like, let's just go for it. So I'm like walking really fast with my shower shoes, open the bathroom door, and it's the hallway. Put one foot out, I just fall smack on the ground. I don't know how or why or what, but somehow my towel, the thing that was covering my body and who I am, ended up, like, if this is me, I would say 2 feet. Like, if you're thinking of, like, 2 rulers, 2 feet to the right of me. I am laying on a public hallway in which I don't think you understand, like, the way it is. It's like you don't hear someone coming. They just burst through the door. Anyone could have come in any second and just seen me laying on a floor naked with a towel that wasn't even anywhere near me. And I, like, the second I realized what happened, like, first of all, my butt really hurt. And I'm just like, oh my gosh, grab my towel. And, like, you'd think, like, your first instinct would be to, like, wrap yourself up. That wasn't even my instinct. I just grabbed my towel and ran, like, naked back into my bedroom. I arrived safely. No one saw, but, like, that is just a story that, like, gosh, I'm so grateful and thankful and lucky, because if someone did see, that just wouldn't be good, you know? And the last story I have for you actually happened a few months ago, and, like, I'm still not over it. Like, it's just not cool that this happened. It's not funny. Oh my gosh, okay. So I arrived early to class and didn't really know what to do. I could have, like, sat in, like, this little, like, lounge thing, but I didn't really want to. I didn't want to be in the public eye, which is ironic anyways. So I decided to go to the bathroom. And I was like, you know what? Let me just, you know, like, chill in the bathroom in one of the little stalls, sit on the seat, and just, like, read a magazine or something, you know? Like, just chilling. You know what? That might sound weird, but don't judge me and don't say you haven't done it, okay? Okay. Has anyone ever seen Hey Arnold? His grandpa used to read newspapers on the toilet. But I wasn't even going to the bathroom. I was just literally chilling on the toilet. Whip out my People magazine, and I'm literally, my head is just down, and I'm reading article after article. I was quite early because I had, like, a 12:30 class and then a 3:30 and an awkward gap in between. That's why. So I'm reading, and people are coming in and out of the bathroom. Like, must have been, like, 15, 20 people that have come in and out. And I was hearing them, but I'm like, doesn't matter. I'm at my stall, whatever. Okay. It was... all of a sudden, I look down at my, like, phone. I'm like, oh, it's almost time to go to class. And I look up, and I see the sinks. I see the sinks, and I see a human. I see a person. That should not have happened. Why could I see the sinks? Why could I see the person? I'm in my own little toilet stall, okay? I forgot to shut the door, okay? So imagine you walk into the bathroom and there's just a girl sitting on the toilet reading a magazine with the stall door open, and you're just looking at her. What? Like, that's so weird. And the thing is, I don't know who saw me exactly. There's this one girl who, like, the one that I ended up literally probably making eye contact with, like, right there. And as soon as I saw what the heck was happening, I'm literally just like, oh my god, do I close the door? Do I act like this is normal? I remember I so steadily and carefully was just like, reached out, shut the door so slowly, and just, like, wanted to cry. If you're out there and you saw me sitting on a bathroom stall reading a magazine, this is what happened. I didn't mean for this to happen. I didn't mean for us to interact like this. I didn't mean for you to see me. I just wanted to kill some time before class, okay? I'm sorry, okay? Oh gosh, I don't know how I forgot to close the store. I guess because in my mind, I was like, you're not going to the bathroom. It probably looked like I was peeing while reading. Oh my god. So many people saw. So I'm still not over that one. Everything else I'm over, not that one. If you have any tips and tricks in the comments below on how to get over this humiliating thing that I have to deal with, let me know. The thing that gets me is that, like, I'll never know who saw. Anyways, okay, so that's everything for today. Those are my 3 embarrassing moments. I'm a little bit humiliated, but it's okay. So if you enjoyed, be sure to give this video a thumbs up, and do not forget to hit that subscribe button, as well as follow me on the Insta, the Twitter, all of that, which will all be linked down below, so that you can see my embarrassing life on a day-to-day basis, if you want, because it might be too embarrassing. I'm just an embarrassment. But yes, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.